all the words of this shit. Come on. Now sing it with us.
That's what I'm saying.
You don't rap. What the fuck we said it?
Why not?
Cause you're saying it.
Louder.
We'll fucking kill you.
One more time, y'all.
Say you don't.
Louder.
What the fuck we said it?
Why not?
Right here.
You're saying it.
Louder.
We'll fucking kill you.
Hey, come on.
They said I can't rap without being broke no more.
Shut the hole till I fuck the cause. Working and broke no more. These motherfuckers are thinking I'm playing. Thinking I'm saying this shit cause I'm thinking it just to be saying it. Put your hands down, bitch. I ain't gonna shoot you. I'ma pull through to this bullet and put it through. Slut, you're causing too much chaos. Spin over and thinking like a slut. Okay, mom.
Now he's making his own mother. Abusing the horse. Don't know if he gave the rubbing stone cover.
You goddamn right, bitch. And now it's too late. I'm triple platinum. Tragedy's happening.
Two states.
I've been a violent, you vile, bit him. My little bitch's name. Spike it in place.
Hey, yo, put the lights on so I can see all these beautiful people out here.
Woo!
Let me see them. Make some motherfucking noise if y'all alive right now.
Woo!
You sound like the Walking Dead. I said make some noise if you alive and loving it right now. Make some noise. I see you, homie.
Hey, yo, Scotland.
Guess
you guys
what?
Are definitely, man, at the fucking top of the list of crowds we've ever played in front of. This is one of our favorite places to play, man.
Woo!
Make some noise for yourselves.
And look, y'all know what we was doing earlier? We was looking at houses over here because we about to move over here. We not gonna stay in America. We gonna move over here. Right over there.
Ladies and gentlemen, Scotland might have to be our new home because right now shit ain't going so well in the States, and I just want to take this moment out right now to say motherfuck Donald Trump.
Hey!
Many more.
your mind be broken.
Glasgow, Scotland, Glasgow! Yeah! See, I was going to say, Paul was going to trip.
Excuse me.
Hey, yo, before I ask y'all these questions, I want to make sure one more time that y'all are alive and well and loving life. Make some motherfucking noise right now. Man, what y'all think? Was they loud enough?
Was that loud? It wasn't loud.
Okay. All right, check this out. How many of y'all motherfuckers got the first motherfucking Slim Shady LP? How many of y'all in here, obviously if you know Rap God, you got that album, but how many of y'all motherfuckers got the Eminem show? Okay, well look. That mean y'all been rolling with us from the beginning, right? Make some motherfucking noise if you've been with us from the beginning. Well, let me salute all y'all motherfucking soldiers out there, because that means that y'all motherfucking soldiers, right?
Scotland, how many of y'all remember this shit right here?
Come on.
little like that Kim lady. I wasn't. Dirty dozen.
Naughty rhyme.
Cursing at your plans worse than Marty
shot.
You acting in a motherfucker, you bitch, your style,
bro.
You ain't gonna sound two copies if you press
a double album.
Admit it.
And fuck it.
While we coming out in the open. I'm doing acid crack, smack coke, and smoking dope. My name is Marshall Mathers. I'm an alcoholic.
My Marshall.
I have a disease and they don't know what to call it. But I hide your wallet. Cause I'm coming up with the shit you're about. Put a ticket to your mouth.
Just to come and whip your ass.
Bitch, I'm coming out swinging. So fast that I make your eyes spin. You get knocked the fuck out like Mike Tyson. Your proof is in the pointless. Say, I don't give a fuck all the time, can I?
I mean, you can.
I don't think I'm gonna stop saying, I don't give a fuck.
I don't think so either.
But why? I wanna know why.
I really wanna know why.
I think they know why.
What?
We'll be right back.
So y'all been rolling with us from the beginning. We brought a motherfucking friend with us. I'm pretty sure y'all motherfuckers might know him. I need y'all to make some motherfucking noise right now. I said make some motherfucking noise right now.
seeking. Said you left him for good this time. Bullshit, what your friends do, spill beans? You just try to be guilt-free, still creep. But these hills see from that POV. We can touch, but the only way you feel me is with a camera, feel me. You're nothing but a far fly, you got your sights set on the one who you run to. But I'm a far cry from what you might get if we come true. So keep texting me, but at night if you seek those thrills, what I expect to be. Cause if you cheat on him, it just means I will be the next to be your ex. So no complexities, just sex. And don't lecture me, just accept that I only got you.
Scotland, can we do something? I want to play a game. Play the game, there ain't no way that you win. Pretend we just stayed outside.
they put.
I can't see it all. Even if I could, it all be great. Such a picture on my wall.
They put.
Walking around, headphones flaring, phone in his own zone, cold, and he don't care. He's a problem.
we split this shit in half?
Hold on. Cause now let me see what side I want. This side over here.
Okay.
Take this side over here. Make some noise over here. Let's go. Okay, let's give him a chance. Let's give him a fight chance. You know, get that side a chance.
Alright. This side is gonna be my side, okay?
Don't let them beat.
Hold on. What we gotta do is just be louder than them. But this side here is all mine from here to there.
Some bullshit. He trying to pump fake y'all.
Wait. You can have like two people in the front. Pick like two people in the front. There you go.
Let's go right here.
So everybody's gotta get louder than these two people on the count of three. One, two, three.
He cheated. Yo, you know what I just thought about?
What's that?
There's some people in here that you didn't talk to yet.
Oh shit, I ain't talked to the ladies yet. Motherfucker.
So he almost forgot.
Are there any ladies in
there? I'm not like that, ladies.
Wait. Glasgow, where the ladies at? Make some noise.
Okay, ladies, if y'all make enough noise, I think he might dedicate a song to y'all. Y'all want to do that? Okay, but you gotta be really, really loud. Fellas, this might hurt. One, two, three. Ladies!
Damn.
I guess they deserve a song. What do you think?
All right, ladies, I'm going to dedicate a song to you tonight. You know what this is. Let's just give it to you.
Sing it, ladies.
It's all right because I like the way it hurts.
Now the ladies, come on.
Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. It's all right because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
I can't tell you what it is.
Yesterday is over, it's a
tried to fucking leap again. I'ma tie to the bed and set the fuck up.
Hold on. What's wrong? What's wrong, man? You go, this one told me you stop me to do that? Fuck that, man. Can we go back to my favorite song off the Marshall Mathers LP 2 album?
Split, stop, come on. clap your hands. Everybody in the place, just clap your hands. Keep clapping your hands. Keep clapping your hands. Keep clapping your hands. Keep clapping your hands. Come on, come on.
Cause I need a interview.
said, Scotland, are you still there? Well, make it be known, make some motherfucking noise then. So, I want to ask you, because all night I've been looking over here, it looked like you might be a little bit drunk. Are you drunk?
No.
You're not drunk? What are you? You high on life. What are you high on, man? I don't even want to know.
Who are you talking to?
This guy right here.
With the camera. Oh, the guy with the phone.
Yeah.
There's only like three.
Three phones? It's like four. Oh, no. It's him.
So you're not drunk. Hold on. So you're not drunk.
Oh, you're
right. Bro, you're drunk. You're fucking faded. But that's okay. What man next to you?
Uh-huh.
Are you fucked up?
Okay.
Yeah? No?
They're gonna get in trouble. That's his mind.
Not off alcohol, just fucked up in general.
Oh, you mean mentally?
How many people are just fucked up naturally?
He's like, no, I'm not that either.
I know that you are because you came to this show tonight.
Listen, if you fucked up just mentally, maybe a little drunk, maybe a little high, we don't care, it's no big deal. Make some motherfucking noise if you're having a good time. Cause that's all that really matters, that you're having a good time, right? He was like, no, I'm really fucked up, I need help.
All right, well look.
I can't give you a stretcher, man, like, that's not really what I do. I do this thing up here, so the stretcher thing, that's like, what are you doing? You got a stretcher? No? You wanna put him on your back? You're not that strong.
Scotland.
Yeah.
Can we take you back to when we used to get fucked up? Hold on, man. Wait a minute. I said, can we take you back to when we used to get fucked up?
Some of us cannibals, but other people open the cannibal. But if we can help the animals and antelopes, and there's no reason that a man and a
I told you that y'all are one of our favorite crowds to perform in front of, man. Because you guys give us the energy to keep this shit going. Alaska, are you tired?
No!
Alright, well, we ain't going home yet.
No, we can't anyway. We're moving over there. That's the new house over there. Remember?
Oh, yeah. When we say go home, we mean just right over there.
Hey, we walk.
Yeah. But Glasgow, listen. Before we get into this last song, man, this shit is dedicated to anybody in this motherfucker tonight who's ever been through any kind of struggle. Drugs, whatever the fuck it is. Anybody who's ever lost somebody to addiction or is going through it themselves. But Glasgow, I want to dedicate this song to everybody in here.
I'm not afraid.
Growing up, we go to the club with a corner ball. Let the whole liquor count along. Cause the
Don't matter, he's dope. He knows that he's broke.
For making us feel at home, because we're gonna live here now. Glasgow, we love you. We're out of here. Thank you. Peace. Hey, this is better.